Here on the Now Buffalo, we like to highlight special gems here in Western New York. Mike Randall discovered one in Niagara Falls where you can get lost, quite literally, in a world of books.
Chances are you've never seen a bookstore quite like this.
There's no other store like this from here to New York City.
If you love books, then welcome to heaven.
Most places will either do new, or you'll do used, or you'll do antiquarian books. So we're doing all of those things.
It's called the Book Corner. The store goes back over 90 years. Jeffrey Morrow's dad bought it in 1962.
This is my dad who owned the store before me.
Jeffrey took over a couple decades ago, moved it here to Main Street in Niagara Falls, and went about expanding.
We have fun with our store. I spend as much time here as I do at my home.
He runs the place with his wife Teresa and the company of their two cats, Mushu and Atticus.
We take in the strays and always give them good homes.
The first floor is all new books, but head upstairs.
You can see we let local artists hang their artwork.
And you'll find used books.
Obviously, we're very strong in mystery. This is the biggest room.
Tons and tons of used books. These are all fiction.
This is probably worth thousands of dollars because now we sell these things for $100 on the internet.
There's even a performance venue. Charlie Morris is playing steel drums for us today.
This is my way of giving back, is I let other musicians come and play here.
And down in the basement, more rooms and lots of nooks and crannies of nonfiction. Jeffrey says one of his employees one time estimated there are 19 miles of books here.
Yeah, and that was years ago too, actually, that he did that.
Painted on the wall out back, a quote about the Book Corner that Jeffrey's very proud of. From the New York Times.
A beacon of light in the pall of the blight.
If you check out the Book Corner, give yourself lots of time.
Well, we have some people lose track of time.
For real book lovers, that's really not a problem. For the Now Buffalo, I'm Mike Randall.